Hey, what is this? It's the Armageddon Cup. Who owns it? Titahi Vinny Dunn. Where is he? Where is he?
That's right, Pete. Right well here. The Armageddon Cup heavyweight champ. I tell you what, right now, I am one happy man. You want to know why I'm happy, Pete? What? You want to know why I'm happy, Aotearoa? You see, I'm not suspended no more. And you want to know why? But before I get into why, I want to talk about this cup. This cup is just so practical and, well, as you can see, quite durable. But you see, this cup is just so practical. It's holding a couple of things. It's holding two things that are just so dear to me. And I want to share them with you. The first thing is a... You hold the cup here, Pete. The first thing is a receipt. And this receipt says... This is a receipt for 15 chair shots for the deal down knocks. It's gonna hurt. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pop that back in the practical cup. And the second thing I've got here is, well, it's a personal favorite of mine. Oh, it's a contract. For the winner of the Armageddon Cup gets a shot at the New Zealand Heavyweight Wrestling Championship. Yep. Here's the kicker. Anytime, anywhere.
Exactly.
So that explains why I'm not suspended anymore. I have a shot at the New Zealand title whenever, wherever. So that brings me to November 6th, Linfield Rec Centre. When am I going to cash my shot in? Well, you see, I was thinking I could cash my shot in, say, at the start of the show. I could tell Down Ox to come to the ring. I could get a referee out there, whip his ass, win the championship at the start of the show. Or I could wait till he's warming up. So he's getting ready, I could hide around a corner, get a chair when he comes around, boom! Drag his ass to the ring, get a referee, and win the championship then. Or I could wait till the main event. I could wait till the Samoan Silverback versus the Deal Down Ox. Make it a triple threat. What a dream match. Te Tahi versus the Samoan Silverback versus the Deal Down Ox. Or I could wait till whoever wins. And they've beaten each other up senseless. There's blood, they're hurt, they're gassed. And maybe I could just come in then and cash my shot in. And Alexander, it'll only be business. But how fitting would it be if Del Knox won? How fitting would it be that I'd come in there? He'd be coward, he'd be scared. But you wanna know what? You wanna know when I'm gonna make my mind up? Aotearoa, you need to be there. November 6th, Linfield Rec Centre. See what Te Tahi Vinny Dunn and Pistol Peter Lane are gonna do. And that is straight from the coast.